Today, we are going to discuss Mayor of Casterbridge, written by Thomas Hardy. It is a very famous novel. It was very popular even now. Let us see the bio note of Thomas Hardy. He was born on 22nd June 1840 at Stamford in the United Kingdom. He was a Victorian novelist and a well-known poet. He wrote many famous novels, among them Far From the Madding Crowd, The Return of the Native, The Mayor of Casterbridge, Jude the Obscure are very famous novels. He died in the year 1928 on 11th January at Tursit in United Kingdom. The major characters of this novel, Mayor of Casterbridge, Michael Henchard, Susan Henchard, she is the wife of Michael Henchard, Elizabeth Jane, she is the daughter of Michael Henchard and Susan Henchard, Elizabeth Jane Newson, she is the daughter of Susan Henchard and Newson. Donald Farfrae is a manager of Michael Henchard. Lucita Templeman, she is a young lady who has some affair with Michael Henchard and Donald Farfrae. Newson is a sailor who married Susan Henchard after she was sold by Michael Henchard. These are the major characters of this novel. These are the minor characters of the novel: Joshua Job, Abel Whittle, Benjamin Crowver, Christopher Corney, Nancy Mackridge, Mother Coxton, Solomon Langway. So let us discuss the hero of the novel, Michael Henchard. He is a 21-year-old young man. He was a hero of the novel. He became mayor of Casterbridge after 18 years, and he was a hail treasurer. He was very poor. He married Susan Henchard at the early age. They have a daughter, Elizabeth Jane. At the drunkard position, in an inebriated state, she was actioned by Mr. Michael Henchard in a country fair. After 18 years, Michael Henchard becomes the mayor of Casterbridge, and he established himself as a successful corn merchant. He earned name and fame after working hard. He regrets himself for his youthful crimes that he had made. The main crime that he made was he actioned Susan Henchard and his daughter Elizabeth for 5 guineas. He had a fair competition with Donald Farfrae, who was the manager of Michael Henchard. He died at the end of the novel with a dejection. After losing everything, he died in a dejection mode. Susan Henchard, she is the wife of Michael Henchard, the mother of Elizabeth Jane. She is a very unassuming, meek and polite lady. She was sold by Henchard at a country fair to Newson. Newson is a sailor, for 5 guineas. She always tried to keep the secret about the past incident so that they look like a good family. She hides the previous life from his husband and daughter. Elizabeth Jant, Elizabeth Newsom. Elizabeth Jant is the daughter of Michael Henshaw and Susan Henshaw. She dies soon after his father sells her a small, very small baby, maybe 3 years old. Then Elizabeth Jant Newsom is the daughter of Newsom. Newsom is a sailor. Then she became a cultured young lady and she married Donald Farfrae at the end of the novel. Donald Farfrae, as I told, he was a manager of Donald Farfrae. He's a Scotsman. He was a manager of Thomas. He was the manager of Henshaw. He arrives in Cambridge at the same time as Elizabeth Jant Newsom and arrived. And he's a very popular person. Due to his popularity, he made his business, and he's a competitor. Later, he became a competitor of Henshaw. And he's a good man, fair-minded fellow, and he's a very polite man. That situation made him be enemy with Henshaw. Lucita Templeman, another character, young lady. She's very beautiful, and she liked Michael Henshaw, and both of them were ready to marry each other, but at one point of time, Michael, she refuses to marry Michael Henshaw. And Newsom, I told you, Newsom is a sailor. He buys Susan Henshaw and Elizabeth Jant in 5 guineas in a village country fair. He has a daughter named Elizabeth Jant Newsom. When Elizabeth Jant died, they become emotionally balanced, and they have one more daughter. And he is the absent of the novel. Later, he appeared when Elizabeth Jant Newsom was in dejected mode. Other minor characters of the novel: Joshua Job is the assistant of Michael Henshaw before Farfrae. Abel Watson, she is the worker in Henshaw Hay Yard. He brings disappointment between Michael and Farfrae. Benjamin Clover, he is a creditor of Michael Henshaw. Nancy McCrush, she is a peasant. Christopher Coney is a peasant. Maxim, she is a peasant in Casterbridge. Solomon Longsway, he is also a peasant. See, they are the mine. Today, we are going to discuss Mayor of Casterbridge, written by Thomas Hardy. It is a very famous novel, which was very popular even now. Let us see the bio note of Thomas Hardy. He was born on 22nd June 1840 at Stamford in United Kingdom. He was a Victorian novelist and a well-known poet. He wrote many famous novels, among them Far From the Madding Crowd, The Return of the Native, The Mayor of Casterbridge, Jude the Obscure, are very famous novels. He died in the year 1928 on 11th January at Turset in United Kingdom. The major characters of this novel, Mayor of Casterbridge, Michael Henchard, Susan Henchard, she is the wife of Michael Henchard, Elizabeth Jane, she is the daughter of Michael Henchard and Susan Henchard, Elizabeth Jane Newson, she is the daughter of Susan Henchard and Newson. Donald Farfrae is a manager of Michael Henchard. Lucita Templeman, she is a young lady who has some affair with Michael Henchard and Donald Farfrae. Newson is a sailor who married Susan Henchard after she was sold by Michael Henchard. These are the major characters of this novel. These are the minor characters of the novel: Joshua Job, Abel Whittle, Benjamin Crowe, Christopher Corney, Nancy Macrich, Mother Coxton, Solomon Langway. So let us discuss the hero of the novel, Michael Henchard. He is a 21-year-old young man. He was a hero of the novel. He became mayor of Casterbridge after 18 years, and he was a hail treasure. He was very poor. He married Susan Henchard at the early age. They have a daughter, Elizabeth Jane. At the drunkard question, in an inebriated state, she was actioned by Mr. Michael Henchard in a country fair. After 18 years, Michael Henchard becomes the mayor of Casterbridge, and he established himself as a successful corn merchant. He earned name and fame after working hard. He regrets himself for his youthful crimes that he had made. The main crime that he made was he actioned Susan Henchard and his daughter Elizabeth for 5 guineas. He had a fair competition with Donald Farfrae, who was the manager of Michael Henchard. He died at the end of the novel with a dejection. After losing everything, he died in a dejection mode. Susan Henchard, she is the wife of Michael Henchard, the mother of Elizabeth Jane. She is a very unassuming, meek and polite lady. She was sold by Henchard at a country fair to Newson. Newson is a sailor, for 5 guineas. She always tried to keep the secret about the past incident so that they look like a good family. She hides the previous life from his husband and daughter. Elizabeth Jane, Elizabeth Newson. Elizabeth Jane is the daughter of Michael Henchard and Susan Henchard. She dies soon after his father sells her a very small baby, maybe 3 years old. Then Elizabeth Jane Newson is the daughter of Newson. Newson is a sailor. Then she became a cultured young lady, and she married Donald Farfrae at the end of the novel. Donald Farfrae, as I told, he was a manager of Donald Farfrae. He's a Scotsman. He was a manager of Thomas He was the manager of a Gat Henshaw. He arrives in Cambridge at the same time as Elizabeth Jan Newsen and arrived. And he's a very popular person. Due to his popularity, he made his business, and he's a competitor. Later, he became a competitor of Henshaw. And he's a good man, fair-minded fellow, and he's a very polite man. That situation made him be enemy with Henshaw. Lucita Templeman, another character, young lady. She's very beautiful, and she liked Michael Henshaw, and both of them were ready to marry each other. But at one point of time, Michael she refuses to marry Michael Henshaw. And Newsen, I told you, Newsen is a sailor. He buys Susan Henshaw and Elizabeth Jan in 5 guineas in a village country fair. He has a daughter named Elizabeth Jan Newsen. When Elizabeth Jan died, they become emotionally balanced, and they have one more daughter. And he is the absent of the novel. Later, he appeared when Elizabeth Jan Newsen was in dejected mode. Other minor characters of the novel: Joshua Job is the assistant of Michael Henshaw before Farfrae. Abel Watson, she is the worker in Henshaw Yard. He brings the disappointment between Michael and Farfrae. Benjamin Clover is the creditor of Michael Henshaw. Nancy McCrush, she is a peasant. Christopher Honey is a peasant. Maxim, she is a peasant in Casterbridge. Solomon Longsway, he is also a peasant. See, they are the my